Hello, everybody. It's me, and guess what? Got a perm. Yep, I did it. Feel kind of bad. No, I'm just kidding. I got a blowout today. My very first Dominican blowout. My hair is, well, I had to get a pretty big trim because my hair was a mess. She cut off like about that much, which was fine though, but I still got a good length. It's not like super duper long, but I'm enjoying it. I'm like so proud. I can't stop just touching it. No, I've tried not to touch it because I don't want it to poof up, but I can't stop like flipping. But anyways, so this is my hair straightened at 2 years, I'm sorry, not one, 2 years and 4 months. So this is it. In the front, it's still kind of short, which it's not short, it's just how my hair has always grown. It's kind of layered. But the back, let's see how I can show you this. Don't mind my junky counter, but that's the back of my hair. So, all straightened out. This is what I'm working with. And I am very proud and happy with it. Will I keep getting it straightened? I don't know, because I kind of forgot how to take care of this hair. So, like, right now I'm about to get ready to try to wrap it. And hopefully it will last me at least a week, because I've always wanted to get my hair straightened, but the main reason I got my hair straightened was because I'm going to get micro braids for Thanksgiving. And every time I go to get my hair done, they're like, oh, y'all hair too nappy, blah, 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 blah. So this time it should not be so much of a hassle. And then too, I wanted to see how it would look. So, but I'm getting my hair braided soon. But until then, I need it to last so that, you know, it won't be all for nothing. And I went and bought some flexi rods. I got the 1-inch flexi rods. So they're that big. I don't know. I might try this week. See how it looks in my hair. So I'm kind of excited. But I just wanted to show you guys a quick video. What it looks like. Looks regular length there, but then I still have all that in the back. So I don't know why my hair grows like that. It's just always been like that. I don't know. But okay, that's it. Nothing else. Deuces.